So, for some reason, I wasn't able to log in to the normal EA servers, so for the first time I got Project Rome running. And I have a new account with them, and I have literally no unlocks. Doesn't stop me from stealing tanks and being a good player. Did we hit a mine? We definitely hit a mine there. I don't even have a repair tool. Oh my god. The good news, however, is I had an excellent time in the morning, so it seems that there's a lot more players during the weekend. And I am going to be playing Battlefield Back in May 2 for the foreseeable future. It's just a better experience. Definitely feels more varied than the Battlefield games. How does he keep missing? It's still the tank. Man, if these players are worse, I think they're just tired Russians that are playing very late. Fucking dog shit ping. Honestly, if this game is playable with this ping, I'm fucking set to go to South America. I'm gonna meet my European brothers over there. Mass migrated. Let's get in here, bitches. Oh yeah, there's no self-repair in this. Anyway, I did a great thing for the team, other than, you know, losing the enemy tank. I really don't know what I'm gonna unlock. Maybe do some assault. It kind of feels good to be unlocking shit. Oh, the fucking recon. It's like a fucking monster, you know? He has a fucking ghillie suit. Switch squad tactically so we can get a better spawn point. Never fucking mind. I won't have to reload for a while with this gun. Do I have a medkit? Oh shit, I have nothing. I have no medkit! No defibrillator! It's even worse. At least the engineer has a fucking rocket launcher. This kinda sucks. There's no suppressive fire in here too. So missing my shots does nothing. Shot, but I guess it doesn't matter in the end. I should use my handgun at these ranges. So the engineer class, all the weapons have silencers and submachine guns, and they suck at range. My god, I got another gas gun. These motherfuckers are dead. Go kill here and there. Good stuff. Is it me warm then? No, I don't think so. Maybe practice our recon. Oh, we spawned at the base? This game is stupid. Honestly, I hate hardcore. But whatever. It's fine. Okay, we got the new spawn point now. It's better. Let's do some more RPG work here. Son of a... Dude, I have nothing unlocked.
unlocked.
Apparently we can equip the UMPSA for some reason. So, sign me up. It's not as good as, the XM8, I think, but it's probably pretty good.
Oh. Shit.
What is this? VSS? Oh no, it's like a thing. And oh, we have the mortar strike. Please. If I spot someone like that. Oh, it's actually spottable on the map. Okay. Dude, I'm. Oh, yeah, I have a hotkey for it. Haha, I don't have a fucking hotkey for the map. That is actually fucking lit. Too bad it's an unreliable button. Oh, we can get this guy's kit. What is this? Oh shit! I wonder what else we can get. Oh, we have the MGA3SA, we have the... We might as well. I mean, the AK is pretty damn good, you know, but... Since I am anti-social when it comes to fucking, what is this, hardcore, I am gonna turn on my aim point. I don't know, I think we're gonna go with icon 3. Fuck yeah. So now I got this fucking Corsair. Wow, dude, this is fucking broken. This is actually like cheating, but it's fine. It's a low level cheat. Acceptable. I really want. Oh yeah, there's no minimap. I keep forgetting. It's like there's less information to process. I don't have to prioritize between minimap and no minimap. Some RPG. Did I just get team killed? Oh my god, dude, having this fucking Corsair in front of me is fucking insane. I'm just gonna let them do this. Oh my god, he didn't kill me. What the fuck? No! No, 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 you're ruining the fun! Let's go with assault. Oh, we can grab a gun. Oh, it has a medkit and stuff. Good. Launcher with this and infinite grenades, okay. Oh no, we don't have the ammo box. Unreal.
Zone.
And the other guys have shitty kits too. Yeah, whatever. Took me too long to raise my gun. Viewing trigger happy. What? So the thing is, as the iron sight moves, the actual aiming point also moves. So I'm not really sure if it's better. I think I'm gonna remove the horse crosshair. That was a nice little use of display features. I should also reduce my brightness as I get older. I think this gameplay sucks because I don't have good weapons, and it does make a difference. Look at that! Number 4 with absolute dog shit. I hope we unlocked something, I don't know. Yeah, no way to tell. Maybe I have like a repair tool? No, I don't. I still don't have a repair tool. Fuck. I'm gonna get in the tank. And I know there's an AA though that I can use here. Okay, so it's really easy. So our mission is to kill the enemy helicopter. This guy just gave it up? Why would he do that? These Russians, man, they have some Russian ideas. Should I flank him? That's dangerous. I should probably because I have that infantry guy killing everyone. He's like, I don't need a tank, I'll kill them with my bare hands! Okay. I have a repair tool from someone else. What? Hey, can you hear me? I wish wife worked. What was that?
Вертолет противника, как поняли, прием.
Close enough. Yeah, I killed him. Fuck. Oh shit. Russian problems require Russian solutions. There we go. Thank you. Ouch, huh? Fuck, we unlocked something. So hardcore. Oh my god, are we stealing a helicopter? I know how to drive that, Where the fuck is it? Of course we lost. hard to fly when you have to keep your altitude for the fucker. It's not, it's just an extra thing you have to. Fucking chaos UAV, man. I mean, definitely my team is weaker. Because I don't have a fucking repair tool. Press the key again, I still don't have it. Fuck. Let's see what we got here. We got a turret we can use. I mean, opening your map is more than Call of Booty player or whatever I think I'm doing. Ah, let's go. Oh crap. It's not gonna work. Oh shit, there's an AA and nobody's using it. Fuck. Unreal. This thing is so bad. I don't care if it's at 0% health. I don't care if I can't repair it. Oh yeah, I killed him. Missile deflector. Oh, bitch ass knee guy, I see you. You're so fucking dead. Face, motherfucker. Is that an enemy? Well, we tried. It's probably low on health, it's gonna go repair. News is there's a machine gun on it. Oh shit. On the tank anyway. And I'm gonna. Oh, there we go. Nice. All right, gunner sucks. Yeah, the other gunner doesn't suck so much. I think the AA gun is back. Man, I can't fucking repair it. Maybe if I choose the SA class, maybe it will be different. Dude, they only have 33 tickets left. We might actually win, what the fuck? I mean, it's still terrible, but the fact that we made it this far. Ah, no, we're all gonna die. Nice, we hit it once. What is this guy doing? The AA is right there. Oh, it's dead. Oh, he actually did it. Didn't say anything. Yes. Oh, bitch. The PKM is such garbage. Anyway. Yeah, this gameplay sucks. I mean, it's cool, but it's not as good, I think, as when I'm kicking ass.